Oh, wow. Looks good. Why are you using duct tape?
Because there's a little wobble.
George, you can't use duct tape on my child's crib.
How about this, though? No more wobble.
Did you read the directions?
It didn't come with it.
There's no directions?
No. I had to do this all by looking at it. But I think I did it right.
We'll leave this aside for now, okay? We'll come back to it in a little bit.
Okay.
Okay?
Sounds good.
I wasn't expecting George to put the crib together 100% because it's George.
Babies like to be rocked, don't they?
Right. Let's go upstairs.
Okay.
But you know what? How can you be mad? You know, he's sitting on the floor and he's really trying really hard.
Okay. All right. Whoo, it's hot in here.
Wow. Yes, it is.
A lot of stuff, huh? So all this needs to go outside.
I don't know if I'm up to this, but I'll give it a try.
But George, I can't do it because I'm really pregnant right now.
Understand.
So I need someone, you know, with guns like you.
Oh, yeah.
Can you flex?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, let me know if you need something.
Okay.
If you're hungry or thirsty or whatever, I'll bring you a little lemonade.
Okay.
Thanks, George.